ក្នុងវីដេអូនេះខ្ញុំនឹងបង្រៀនអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាពី skill មួយទៀតគឺ skill number 4 draw conclusion about what who where គឺបានន័យថានៅពេលដែលយើងស្ដាប់conversation ឬក៏ dialogue រវាងអ្នកទី1និងអ្នកទី2ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវចេះទាញនៅសេចក្តីសន្និដ្ឋានតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងនរណាអ្វីហើយនឹងកន្លែងណាហើយបើយើងមើលឧទាហរណ៍នេះ the first person can you tell me what assignments I missed when I was absent from your class right the man got reply you missed one homework assignment and a quiz ហើយសំណួរគាត់សួរថា who is the man តែមកយើងមើលនៅក្នុង conversation ហ្នឹង your class ថ្នាក់របស់អ្នកហើយដល់ពេលបុរសហ្នឹងគាត់ឆ្លើយថា you missed one homework assignment and a quiz បងឯងអត់បានធ្វើ homework assignment មួយហើយនឹង quiz មួយហើយយើងគិតថាណាគេដែលនិយាយអញ្ចឹងនិយាយមួយចម្លើយ A a newspaper editor B a police officer C a teacher D a student ចឹងចម្លើយគឺ C a teacherអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវចេះទីនៅសេចក្តីសន្និដ្ឋានតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង who អូខេឥឡូវមើលមួយទៀតឧទាហរណ៍មួយទៀត woman are you going to read those books here in the library បងរកឆ្លើយថា I think I'd rather check them out now and take them home អូខេដល់ពេល narrator ក៏សួរថាWhat will the man probably do next? តើបុរសហ្នឹងអាចនឹងធ្វើអ្វីបន្តមកទៀត ចាំមកយើងមើល conversation ហ្នឹង I think I'd rather check them out now. តើ them ហ្នឹងសំដៅទៅណាគេ? សំដៅទៅ books. Check the book out now. Check the book out. បើតាមន័យសាមញ្ញគឺបានន័យថាខ្ចីសភៅអូខេចឹងដើម្បីខ្ចីសភៅតើគាត់ធ្វើម៉េចបើគាត់និយាយថាគាត់នឹងខ្ចីសភៅឥឡូវហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីខ្ចីសភៅគាត់ធ្វើអីគេចឹងមើលចម្លើយ A sit down in a library B look for some more books C return the books to the shelves D go to the circulation desk ចឹងចម្លើយគឺ D go to the circulation deskcirculation desk នឹងគឺជាកន្លែងមួយនៅក្នុង library ដែលយើងអាច check out សៀវភៅយើងអាចខ្ចីសៀវភៅយើងយកសៀវភៅដែលយើងចង់ខ្ចីហ្នឹងទៅបង្ហាញគេទៅគេធ្វើកំណត់ត្រាអីឲ្យយើង check out បានឲ្យយើងខ្ចីបានគេហៅថា circulation desk អញ្ចឹងចម្លើយគឺ D អូខេហើយយើងមើលឧទាហរណ៍មួយទៀតតងជាមួយនឹង where ម្ដងOkay, the woman. Are you going to the water or are you just going to lie there on the sand? My brother replied, huh? I think I need to put on some suntan lotion. The narrator, where does this conversation probably take place? Okay, ta ka santania ni aat kaat lang na kan lai na. Then we yung mo conversation.មាន water មាន sand ហើយ suntan lotion លេការពារកម្ដៅថ្ងៃហើយយើងគិតថា conversation នឹងអាចកើតឡើងនៅកន្លែងណាមើលចម្លើយ A at a beauty salon B at a beach C in a sandbox D at an outdoor restaurantចឹងចម្លើយគឺ B at the beach អូខេនេះគឺជាឧទាហរណ៍តាក់ទងជាមួយនឹង draw conclusion about where អូខេឥឡូវយើងនឹងមើលឧទាហរណ៍មួយចំនួនទៀតអូខេឧទាហរណ៍ទី1 I'd like to deposit this check in my account please Would you like any cash back Who is the woman?โอเคគឺសួរថាតើស្ត្រីនេះគឺជានរណាគេ เรายังมี conversation นี้ยมต้องการ deposit this check in my account คือบ้านไหนแทนดักไซนี้ดักไซมือนี้ขนมแกนดีหรือบอกยมเอาไอ้สตรีก็ฉลายแทนก็สู้แทนตาลูกจังบ้านลอยมือจำนวนเป็นเต้ฉันยังกระทาตาเน็ตแน่ได้นี่แบบนี้ยังมือจำลอย a store clerk b a bank teller c an accountant d a waitress ยัง deposit the check ยังดักลอยคือดักลอยในตัวนี้กี้ฉันเน็ตได้ตัวดักลอยคือจี a bank teller ฉันจำลอยคือ bOkay, number two. Have you deposited your paycheck yet? And the man, no, but that's next on my list of errands. Narrator, what will the man probably do next? Okay, deposited your paycheck yet? I borrowed no got slide. No, but that's next on my list of errands.ฉันคือบางในทางไว้ได้กดเทอร์วันต่อมาทีคือตรา deposit his paycheck ตรา đặt ลุยหรือก็ đặt site ประกำไรระบบกดในขนมตันยากิฉันนำไป đặt ลุยในขนมตันยากิกดตรา thứ mấy a earn his paycheck b write the check for a deposit on an apartmentNo. Check for a deposit on an apartment. C. Go to the bank. And D. Make a list of errands to run. นั่งจำหลายคือ D. C. Go to the bank. คือกดตัวเตยตัวนี้กี้นำไปดักลุย Okay. Number 3. Did you get the bread, eggs, and milk?No, we need to stand in line at the. Now we need to stand in line at the checkout counter. Where does this conversation probably take place? การสนทนานี้อาจจะเกิดขึ้นที่ไหน? Remember, do you get bread? Okay, bread, eggs, milk.And check out counter. Stand in line. Cho tầm rong chúa nớ. Check out counter. Cứ cái lạnh kịch lưới. Nhưng mà A. In a restaurant. No eggs. Breads. Milk. Mình cua nớ phô dụ nhị thàn tế. B. At a bakery.No, you can get bread at a bakery, but not eggs and milk. But C on a farm? Probably not. You don't get bread on a farm. And D in a market. ทั้งจำลายคือ D in a market. Okay, มันต่อมกติดยืนหนึ่งสารบงปลายปลาสกิล number 4นี้จำบุยหนึ่งជាមួយនឹង TOEFL exercise Alright, ចាប់ផ្ដើម
TOEFL exercise 4 In this exercise, listen carefully to the short conversation and question in the recording and then choose the best answer to the question. You will have to draw conclusions about who, what, and where. Number 1
I didn't bring my laboratory manual today
You can share mine. Today we're conducting the experiment on photosynthesis, and we can work together.
Where does this conversation probably take place? Number 2.
This is Flight 707 requesting permission to land.
Flight 707, you are cleared for landing.
Who is the man? Number three.
You want to do the dishes now or later?
I'd rather put them off as long as possible.
What will the men probably do? Number four.
How much of a tip should I leave?
Oh, a dollar's plenty. The service wasn't very good.
Where does this conversation probably take place? Number five.
Can I pick up my shoes on Tuesday? I need them for a party that night.
They should be fixed by then.
Who is the man?
โอเคยังสตาร์ทมาดองตีดให้มันต้มมอกยังนั่งติ่งตัวจำลาวจำมวยคันน
ี้ TOEFL exercise 4 In this exercise, listen carefully to the short conversation and question in the recording, and then choose the best answer to the question. You will have to draw conclusions about who, what, and where.Number one.
I didn't bring my laboratory manual today.
You can share mine. Today we're conducting the experiment on photosynthesis, and we can work together.
Where does this conversation probably take place? Number two.
This is Flight 707 requesting permission to land.
Flight 707, you are cleared for landing.
Who is the man? Number three.
You want to do the dishes now or later?
I'd rather put them off as long as possible.
What will the men probably do? Number four.
How much of a tip should I leave?
Oh, a dollar's plenty. The service wasn't very good.
Where does this conversation probably take place?Number five.
Can I pick up my shoes on Tuesday? I need them for a party that night.
They should be fixed by then.
Who is the man?
Okay, เรายังเตรียมตัวจำลองอย่างมือคันนี้ตีมวยปีเรายังสตาร์ทเลยคือmanual manual គឺជាសភៅណែនាំ experiment ពិសោធន៍ photosynthesis រស្មីសំយោគជួយយើងមើលថាតើ conversation ហ្នឹងអាចកើតឡើងនៅកន្លែងណាទី1 in a photography studio b in a biology laboratory c in an officeD in the library ចឹងយើងមើល photosynthesis experiment manual ចឹងគឺ B lab សម្រាប់ជីវវិទ្យា number 2 landing flight ហើយគេសួរថាតើបុរសនោះគឺជាអ្នកណាចឹងបុរសនោះក៏កំពុងតែ request flight landing ចឹងគាត់គឺ a pilotHe's a pilot. Way number three. You know, do the dishes. Do the dishes. คือว่าในทางเลี้ยงจาน Put them off as long as possible. Put them off คือในทางตกตะเปกราวตีดก็มันเยียเปโอเคจำลาย A. wash the dishes immediately? No. B. Use many dishes as possible. C. Wash the dishes for as long as possible. D. Wait until later to clean up. Okay, จังจำลายคือ D. Number 4. อย่าลืมปิดท้าย tip, service, or loy tip. Okay, จัง number 4. A. In a bank.ตาของเธอเนี่ยคืออย่างไรลอยเทปออนอัปเดต B in a restaurant okay possible C at a service station D in a beauty salon no it's จำลายคือ B in a restaurant okay number 5 shoes fixed บอกร้องก่อนยัยทา they should be fixed by thenจำ number A a sales clerk in a shoe store B a shoe repair person C a party caterer D a sales clerk in the fixtures department จำจำลายคือ shoe repair person เนี่ยเนี่ยชูชูสบายเชิงโอเคจำจำลายคือ B